Yo boys, it's Dennis, welcome back. Doing it today is a Premier League predictions with a special guest again. And I just read a hello or Salel or a Bale, I don't know the name, but thanks for doing it again. First time. Right, any further ado, make sure to press a like and subscribe. Let's make it to hundreds of an end of the year, that'd be sick. And let's get straight into these predictions now. First game is Aston Villa versus Leeds United. I'm beaten Aston Villa, 4-4 from Villa. It's good for Villa, but yeah, so I'm gonna go with Aston Villa go 5-5. Is he gonna Aston Villa go 5-5 or 6-6? A 1-0 win to Aston Villa. A hello. What do you think, man? Give that mate now. Move on to the next game, which is West Ham United versus Manchester City. Now, West Ham came back from three down to draw 3-3 against Spurs last weekend. And Man City, who and the Man City play last weekend? I do not have a clue. Some of a bit of notes in front of me right now. Man City played. Oh yeah, not Newcastle. Arsenal. I said Arsenal. And I'm gonna go to you, it will be a 2-2 draw. Now, Hill, what do you think? Thanks, mate. Now we move to my next match, which is Fulham against Crystal Palace. Now, Fulham are beginning to find a bit of form. They had the first points of the season, well done, Fulham. And Palace are Palace. And I'm going to say this game will be a convincing 3-0 win to Fulham. No, to Crystal Palace. Sorry, any Fulham fans and him, not many. Now, hail, what do you think, mate? Now, probably one of the games of the weekend. Manchester United, my side. My fingers are hailing as well, I'm not sure. Against Chelsea. The Alex Agios. He's probably going to be watching this now. He'll be watching this, but. And I'm going to say, United. As time of the Gordon's beat PSG last night, again, we're two from two in Palace, boys. We're going to pet that store well. We beat Newcastle convincingly. I'm going to say, this is going to be a goal fest. This is going to be a 4-3 win to Man United. Now, hey, what do you think, mate? Now, Liverpool against Sheffield United. Liverpool are out Virgil van Dijk for about 9 months for his ACL against Everton. Now I'm gonna say this game could be a win, and I'm gonna go with it'll be a win, a Liverpool win, but not by much. A 2-0 win to Liverpool. Now, Hill, what do you think? Now, Southampton versus Everton. Everton, top of the table team. They're leading the way in the early stages. And I'm going to go with get this out and switch. Southampton 3, Southampton 1, Everton 2. Hill, what do you think, mate? Wolves against next game is Wolverhampton Wanderers against Newcastle United. Now, this could go either way. I'm going to go with a Wolves win, a 1-0 Wolves win. Now, Hale, what do you think? Now, let me move to the last Saturday game, which is Arsenal versus Leicester City. Sunday again, sorry, Sunday. This is a Sunday one now. Sunday game. Leicester. Lost to Aston Villa 1-0 by Walsh Barkley going. Arsenal lost to Man City. Again, 1-0. And I'm going to go with, it'll be the same result as last time. A 1-0 Leicester win. No, we don't like our goals as well. And now we move to Monday games. First one on a Monday kickoff this year in the Premier League. Brighton and Hove Albion against West Bromwich Albion. Now Brighton. Beginning to find on the floor now, Brighton. And I'm going to say they're convincingly get this win. Of 3-2. 3-2 win to Brighton and Hove Albion now. A hail. Oh, yeah, what do you think, mate? Now we move to the last game of this game week predictions. Now, Burnley versus Spurs. Spurs is now threw away a 3-0 scoreline. A 3-0 win, basically, against West Ham. And Burnley lost, I think, didn't they, Burnley? It's Bromway, that's a goal, draw, but I'm going to go Spurs. You shouldn't really throw this away. I'm going to say it'll be a same score on a win of Spurs that way. Hey, you're for the final time, what do you think, mate? And now that will bring the predictions to an end right now. Make sure there's nothing about that again, like I said earlier, and like I said earlier, streaming every day until it's due, first time, and I'll do for your one. Doing some FIFA now, get FIFA's back.
Yay!
But as you know, just today's stream, my apologies for today's stream. Keeping on my Snapchat on Thursday. Well, keeping on my Snapchat yesterday. Yeah, from that little minute, I'm going to get them below. Because I went to the for today. Well, I'm going. I have been. As time I've seen this. That was good for mine, keeping on my Snapchat for that. I'm not really in it because it's boring. And I'll see you boys in the next video. Have a good rest of the day and peace.